Hello friends and welcome to the presentation of 508 Peugeot Sport Engineering Concept.
So I'm Philippe Emmanuel Jean. I'm working at the Peugeot Strategy Department and I'm in charge of the concept cars. And I present you 508 Peugeot Engineered Concept, which is our first vision of the electrified performance line for Peugeot. And it's a car which is 400 horsepower, but which is also 49 grams of CO2. So high performances and low emissions.
An 11.8 kWh battery allows for a range of 50 km or 31 miles in electric mode only. Although production has not been confirmed for the 508 PAC, they constantly preview the technologies and design of future performance EVs from Peugeot. Peugeot says the concept accelerates from 0 to 100 km/h in 4.3 seconds and a mechanically limited top speed of 250 km/h. Inside, grey and black Alcantara, asymmetric steering wheel and 10-inch HD touchscreen. The concept will be introduced at next month's Geneva Motor Show. Thanks for watching, subscribe please, and see you soon!